nature walk with ITV. Reminder, it's springtime, so get your friends and get outside, enjoy some sun and the nice weather. Bye!
Yep. And welcome to the April episode of ITV. Earth Day, celebrated April 22nd, is a significant and national holiday. At Interlochen, we've been supporting Earth Day's message for years through our sustainability department. Known to most students, Interlochen is the only U.S. school with an industrial-sized composting facility. The compost from this facility is then used in our greenhouse and our gardens. On Earth Day, our sustainability department focuses on caring for our campus, the connection between mental health and nature, and restoring our damaged ecosystems.
Hi, my name is Caroline Daniels, and today I'm going to be interviewing with Toby LaCroix.
Hello.
So, Toby, did you ever expect you would go viral on social media?
No. That's not really something you expect. You know, I mean, I always kind of posted being like, if I go viral, like, one day, I'd want this to, like, reflect something, but it was never an expectation. I was not planning on it.
How did you get into music?
So, when I was, like, before I was two, my grandpa showed me Annie, the version with Carol Burnett, and I was just like in love with it, and I started doing theater. And then my my dad's best friend, for my first birthday, he went to a toy shop and asked the person at the desk what the loudest toy there was that you couldn't turn off, and it was this toy piano. So,
Oh my gosh, that's so cute.
So that's how I got into classical music.
It's a really good story. Wow. What inspires you?
What inspires me? Literally nothing. Like, people always like, what inspires you? And I just, nothing. I'm 100% internally motivated.
That's fair.
Well, I've never been like, I'm so inspired to write right now because I saw a willow tree. It never ends up well.
And then, do you feel like, how does it feel to be this popular? Especially since you're so young, too.
Well, like, like, I have a job. Yeah, it feels like I have this, like, you know, kind of responsibility that I haven't seen anybody else around me kind of have. Mm. So, trying to figure some things out, but I don't really know how to put that in words right now.
That's fair. Right? That was the question.
All the questions?
That was all the questions.
High five.
Before the end of the year, you have two more chances to find a blueberry hidden in each episode. If you find the blueberry first, you will win a $10 Melody Freeze gift card. To submit, send the timestamp where the blueberry is and your name to interlochentv@interlochen.org.
Hi, my name is Michelle Mancilla. I'm a second year senior film major, and I am one of the senior class representatives on SRB this year. I'm here to talk about a lot of the senior events that we have coming up. So we have, firstly, we have this week on April 24th, we have a special programming for seniors and postgrads after a community meeting. Then we have on the 26th, we have a senior decision day photo shoot. And if you're committed, you can take a picture and have fun. And then on May 8th, we have senior picnic during community meeting time. And then on May 22nd, we have the traditional howl. And then we have on the 23rd, we have the Sundecker send-off, which is kind of like senior sunset. And then we don't have any set dates for these ideas yet, but it's pretty much coming into fruition. So we have two senior sales. We have the end of the year one, and then we're looking to put one in between the end of the year one because there's a lot of clothes that people want to get rid of. And then we are looking to collab with the Ecology Club / Sustainability Coalition to do a senior stargazing event, which should be really fun. We're also looking at doing two like projects with the makerspace, one being senior upcycling, where you take like a clothing item and you just put like class of 2024 on it. And it's a nice way to reuse old clothing that you don't want. And then we have banner signing, which is where we just put like our name, like a little message, whatever, or college, and the main title, which is going to say class of 2024. And then we have the possibility of doing a senior spirit week, which is being debated right now in the SRB. But yeah, that's basically all the upcoming senior / postgrad events.
Ever wonder how to spot a dance major outside the way too nice dance center? Well, let's just say if you see someone braving 30 degree weather in tights, rummaging through copious amounts of hairpins with a perfectly slicked back bun, and getting homework extensions because of the nutcracker, you've probably found one.
Hey, I'm Ileana Dimas. I'm a first year creative writing junior, and welcome to the Writing House. Our faculty's books, Miss Brittany Caballero, Karina, who is coming back to be director next year, and Darcy's play. Oh, this is a great room. This is where we hold like readings, like, you know, senior readings, like guest authors, like things like that. We also have like our Wednesday community meetings in here, and like during the day people just like sit in here and write. Over here, that's Leslie's office. We can't go inside right now, but this is Lit Pub. It has like the arts and crafts stuff for, like, just for fun. And this is like the screenwriting classroom. All this artwork in here is student art, so this was from 2004, some student made it. I don't know, but I like it. This is Bree's classroom. This is Bree's office. There's another little alcove thing over here. This is the fishbowl. Because you can look in and see people, but you can't hear them. So you're like, oh, are they talking about me? You never know. You never know. This is the alcove, I think it would be called. I love it. It feels like a little treehouse. Sometimes I sit in here and write, but like a lot of people sit in here and write. So like I get distracted and I just like talk to people. And it's usually really crowded. So like, and there's all these books that we can take. This is where I write. Yeah. Featuring our printer. Also, there's a little porch where I'm not gonna go all the way out because the door locks, but basically in like the summer or like when it's warm, you can come out here and write, which I really like doing. This is the kitchen. Love her. We have to pay for our own snacks though. So don't get it wrong. You gotta pay for your own snacks. We don't get provided with snacks by the school. Well, that's not true. We started this new thing where we get snacks from the school, but all the majors get snacks from the school. So it's not favoritism, trust. But yeah, there's, you know, granola bars. There's not really that much right now. You can make tea. I'm actually gonna make some tea soon. See, I'm making tea soon. And yeah, that's the writing house, I guess.